Hello, Julian. Welcome in Strzegon. We find you here on the cross country. And how do you find Strzegon as a place when European Championship will take place?
I think it's a fantastic venue. It's in the middle of Europe, from the countries will be taking part from all around. So I think it's very, very good.
Have you ever been in Strzegon before?
I came in 2007. I was coming with a friend, and the last minute his horse was lame, and then I drove on my own. And so I had a very good competition there then in the long three star, and then I came last autumn for the second time. So this is my third visit.
So you are a good friend of Andrew Nicholson. How do you find his last badminton success?
Fantastic, amazing, marvellous, brilliant. Andrew, I think I've known him since 1985, I think. We've been good friends for all those years, and he's been competing at badminton, I think, since around then. And there's nobody in the world in the sport of eventing that's put more into the sport and is a more popular rider, a better rider, somebody who helps other people all the time. And so for him to have won it finally is fantastic.
So he have never won before this competition?
No, he's been placed many times. And he's won Burley, he's won Kentucky, he's won Burley four times, I think. He's won Kentucky, he's won Poe, he's won Le Moulin, and badminton had just missed out. And so finally, that's done.
Do you know the horse from badminton?
Yes, he's a Spanish horse bred by Ramon Becker, a good friend of Andrew's for many years, a former competitor himself. And Andrew's had horses from Ramon for quite a few years now, and this is a horse that came to Andrew as a three-year-old. So he started him, and he's been a successful horse all his career.
I have heard that now you are in Poland.
Yes, now I'm living in Poland, in Kwidzyn, in the north, 100 kilometres south of Sopot, and so, yeah, a new start.
Do you want to stay here for a long time?
I would like to stay here. I enjoyed my first trip to Poland in Strzegon 2007, and we came to some competitions last year when I was working in Germany, and they were all very enjoyable competitions. And so, I spoke to a friend of mine who I met many years ago in England, Jurek Krakowski, and if I could come and stay with him for a while, and so I'm enjoying it.
So now you are living with, working with Jerzy Krakowski, and also another riders can use your experience.
Yeah, I'd be very happy if anybody wants to come and ask for any advice or some help, yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.